A police officer has pleaded guilty to the kidnap and rape of Sarah Everard. The Old Bailey had PC Wayne Cousins also accept responsibility for her killing, but was not asked to enter a plea to a charge of murder. Cousins was accused of taking the 33-year-old as she walked home from a friend's flat in Clapham, South London, in early March. Sarah was reported missing and a major police investigation was launched. Her body was found a week later, hidden in an area of woodland in Ashford, Kent. Members of Sarah Everard's family sat in court to witness the defendant enter his pleas. A further hearing before Lord Justice Fulford is due to take place on the 9th of July. Valerie Brown, The Sun.